I am looking forward to my impending return to Washington, a city of many pleasant memories for me. There, I shall endeavor to the best of my ability to carry into practice my firm belief that there are no problems between our two countries that can't be solved as among friends.